Introducing the Houston family. Ready for action. Playing against the Panion family. On your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. And now, here's your host. He'll show you the funny, John O'Hurley.
Thank you, and welcome to Family Feud. As you can see, I got my feuding clothes on today, complete with pocket square. I hope you're dressed similarly at home, because we got a good one today. Returning for the second time with $20,000, it's the Houston family. Introduce me to the rest of your family here.
I sure will. This is my sister, Erica. Next to Erica, that's my very sharp sister, Arca. And next to her, that's the adorable Audra. And on the end is our anchor, charming Eric, my brother.
All right, well, we know about Eric already. Formal opponents today, they're playing against the Panion family. Hello. Justin, how are you?
Great.
All right.
Yes.
You are.
I'm Justin, lucky enough to marry into the family. This is my wife, Melissa.
Hello,
her
Melissa.
Sister, Ashley. Her sister, Stacy. And then my brother-in-law, Stacy's husband, Tim.
We're ready to play. Down at the end. All go. Right, are you ready to play the feud? Tamika, Justin, join me up here. All righty, they are ready to go. I can feel it. All right, as you know, we've surveyed 100 people. Top six answers are on the board. Try to get the most popular answer. And here is the question. Name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64. Right here.
Make love.
Make love. Good start. Show me make love. Right there on the board. Houston's going to play or pass?
Pass that.
We're going to pass.
You're passing. All right. Panion family is going to play. You go on back over. You made your decision. All right. Melissa, we're going to start off with you. Name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Exercising.
Exercising. All right. Show me exercising. Is up there. Ashley with the lovely pearls. Name something to...
Shopping.
Shopping.
Yes.
Show me shopping. Stacy, on to you.
How about reading?
Reading? Show me reading. All right. Tim, it's now in your corner. You got two strikes. You don't want to get another one.
Singing.
Is singing up there to save it? Yes, it is. Perform on stage. Okay. All right, Justin, your anchor man, Tim, saved you down there. Continue going strong. Name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Sleeping regularly.
Sleeping. Show me sleeping. All righty, let's come on over here. Come on over here, Eric. Come on over here, Samantha.
What do you got?
In the song he wrote, he said, leaving, breaking up is hard to do at 64, so hopefully it's up there. We're going to go with breaking up.
Breaking up
is
hard to do for the steal. No. All right. The number four answer was... That is children. Number five.
Yes.
Number six. Stay alive. We got a second question up here. Erica and Melissa, please join me. All righty, here. First team to 300 points. Plays fast money for $20,000. Count them, $20,000. We surveyed 100 people. Top seven answers are on the board. What is the first thing you take off when you're playing strip poker? I heard it right here. Erica?
My bra.
Oh, never mind. Let's just deal the cards. show me take off the bra. All right. It's a good answer, but not the number one answer, though I can't believe it. Melissa?
Your shirt.
Your shirt. Yes. Your shirt, number one. It's number two. That's good enough. Okay. You're going to pass the play? You're going to play. Okay. Erica, go on back. All right. But Erica, I don't want you to give up that thinking, though. I admire you for that. Ashley?
Your shoes.
Your shoes. I'm just glad she would keep the pearls on. I want that to be the last to go. I don't know. Show me shoes. Another one answer. All right, Stacy, continue the role. The first thing that you'd take off when you're playing strip poker would be... Yeah, I know.
My pants.
My pants. Okay. Is it okay if I say, show me her pants? Apparently it's wrong. It's just wrong. All right, Tim, they got one strike for you there.
How about my socks?
Socks, okay. Show me Tim's socks. Socks are there. All right. You got only one strike, Justin. Keep it going now. Something that would be the first thing you take off when you're playing strip poker.
During strip poker, I'd go right here for the belt.
Belt?
Yeah. You got your belt.
All right.
The belt before the
Let's pen. See if they agree. Show me belt. Oh. All right. They were just not thinking logically. Two strikes, though, for the Panions. Melissa?
I'm going to say jewelry.
Jewelry.
Yeah.
Jewelry. Don't you listen, Ashley. Show me jewelry. It's up there. Now, first thing you take off when you play strip poker.
I'm going to say your underwear.
Good answer.
Yeah, underwear.
Yes.
Underwear. I might not be understanding the order of things here, but show me underwear to stay alive. Oh, okay. All right. All right, Tamika.
Yes, I'm going with the team, and we're going to go with Ty.
I heard a consensus down there. If it's Ty, you're going to get 92 points. Show me Ty. You got it on there for the steal. All right. Number six is... Let's recap the scores right now. We got a little tight race going on here. Houston has 92 points. The Panion family with 76 points. Remember, they're on their way to 300 points, so don't go away because we're coming right back. Arca, my darling, Ashley with the pearls. Are you ready? This time, the point value is doubled, so it's still anybody's game.
Right, yeah.
Top five answers are on the board. Please get the most popular answer. Name something you do right before you kiss someone. Is here?
Check your teeth.
Check your teeth. Show me teeth. Arca?
Check your breath.
Check your breath.
Yes.
Show me breath. Enough. It's on there. You gonna pass or play?
We're gonna play.
You gonna play. Okay, Ashley, go on back. All right, Arca. What would you do right before you kiss somebody?
I'll put a mint in my mouth.
Yes, great answer. Put a mint in my mouth.
Pop a mint in your mouth. All right, Eric. Name something that you do right before you kiss someone.
I would have to close my eyes.
Yeah. Close your eyes. Close your eyes? Of course you do. All right. Tamika.
Yes.
All right. Name something that you do right before you kiss someone.
Well, I like moist kisses, so I lick my lips.
Yes!
Show me lick your lips.
Woo!
right, Erica. You've got one answer left.
I would massage my jaws.
Tell me, massage your jaws.
All right.
But that's only one strike.
That's only one.
I've got the answer.
All right. All right, Erica.
Name something you do right before you kiss someone.
I would gaze into their eyes.
I'm gonna need a towel after this one. Gaze into my eyes.
Good answer, though. All right,
that's two strikes. One more strike and you lose it, and it goes over there for the chance to steal, and you're gonna break my heart. Give me something good here. Something
that you do. Pull back my hair.
Pull back your hair. Show me pull back your hair to stay alive.
Tilt your head.
All right, I'm hearing all sorts of body adjustments.
They know a lot about kissing. We're going to go with tilt your head.
Yeah, you got it. If the answer is there, you steal. If not, the Houstons retain the points. Show me tilt your head. No! All righty. What do you do before you kiss? Brush. All right, you have it there. Okay, still anybody's game. Houston family still in the lead, 222 points. Panyan family with 76, but this is anybody's game. Well, you come right back, because we're going to be here.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...
The first hospital I went to told me that I had less than a 50-50 chance. And that's when I called up Cancer Treatment Centers of America.
Winning the fight against cancer every day.
All right, you know what happens now. I get real generous, and the point value is tripled. Here we go. Top four answers are on the board. Try to get the most popular. Tell me someone a married man says his mistress is when he's caught in public with her. You heard it here first, Audra?
His sister.
Is it his sister? Number one answer. All righty. They're going to play. All right, Stacy, go on back. Okay. All right, Eric.
Come on, Eric.
Somebody's a married man is in public with a mistress. Who does he say it is?
His secretary.
Secretary. Show me secretary. All right, Tamika. Can you come up with a better answer?
Probably not, but I'm going to try. I'm going to say it is just a friend.
Yeah.
Friend.
Just a friend.
Show me a friend.
Yeah.
A friend. All right. All right, Erica, one answer left.
I hope my husband wouldn't say his best friend's wife.
Best friend's wife, all right. Best friend's wife to sweep the board. No. All right, Erica, that's only one.
Okay, I think I got it.
That's one strike. You think you got it?
I'm going to say lawyer.
Lawyer. Show me lawyer.
No!
All right.
Come on.
All right, only the second strike, Audra.
I'm going to say the nanny.
Oh, the nanny!
Yes, it is. The nanny.
No!
That's three strikes. Over to the Panyan family. Come on in here. Let me hear some. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, Justin.
For the money, we're going to go with housekeeper.
Housekeeper.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Yeah.
Housekeeper.
It's my housekeeper.
Housekeeper. You say that convincingly, too. If it's the housekeeper, you get the steal. Is it the housekeeper? No! We're over here! Oh, let's reveal the remaining answer. A client. Guys, thanks so much for playing. My darling. Thank you again. Guys, all right, I need two people for fast money. Come on over here. All right, my dear.
Woo!
We're pumping.
Yes.
We're grinding. And we're coming right back to play Fast Money for $20,000 right after this.
If you love it.
Tamika and the Houston family won the game, but it's time now to play Fast Money for $20,000. Oh, yeah, I can feel the excitement here. All right. Now, we have Erica backstage, bound and gagged. He can't see, he can't hear your answers, any of that. You get 5 questions, you get 20 seconds. You give me the most popular answer. If for some reason you can't think of something to say, say pass. We'll come back to it if there's still time, all right? Now, if you and Eric together get 200 points, it's $20,000. Are you ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock is going to start after I read the first question. Here we go. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good would you look in a thong?
6.
Name an occupation of which you'd have to keep secrets.
FBI.
Name an appliance you'd replace most often.
Coffee maker.
Name something the human body has lots of.
Blood.
Name a brand of beer that Americans drink a lot of.
Bud.
Okay, let's see how you did. All good answers. You asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10 how good you'd look in a thong. You said 6. Survey says. All right. You don't have to know the answer to that question. Name an occupation in which you'd have to keep secrets. You said FBI. Survey says. Yes. Well, you're wrong, girl. Tell me an appliance that you'd replace most often. You said coffee maker, survey says.
Yes.
All right. Name something on the human body that you got lots of. You said blood, survey says.
Yes. All right.
Name a brand of beer that Americans drink a lot of. You said Bud, survey says. Yes. Very good. 94 points. Pretty good. You go back over there. Time to clear the board. Have you here. All right. Now, Tamika did her job. She got you 94 points. You only need 106 to win. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You can't duplicate any of the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound.
No good.
All right. And I'll say try again, and you're going to have to give me another answer. Now, this can be a little tougher. You get 25 seconds instead of 20. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Let's remind everybody of Tamika's answers. Okay. Here we go. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go, sir. We asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10, how good would you look in a thong?
2.
Name an occupation in which you'd have to keep secrets.
An agent.
Tell me an appliance. One more.
A spy.
Tell me an appliance you'd replace most often.
Coffee maker.
I'll read that again. Tell me the appliance you'd replace most often.
Toaster.
Name something the human body has lots of.
Bones.
Name a brand of beer that Americans drink a lot of.
Budweiser.
Other answer?
Miller.
All right. All good answers. And in time. Eric, you only need 106 points. Let's see. What's the number one answer? Name something a human body has lots of. You said. Bones, survey says. Oh. Water and hair, the number one. Tied for the top. All right, you need a strong finish. 51 points here. Name a brand of beer that Americans drink a lot of. You said Miller. Survey says. No, not quite enough. Number one answer was Budweiser.
Budweiser.
Well, we are going to give you $5 a point for a total of 2 days of your effort here. $20,840. How about that? And you're coming back on the next show for a chance to win $20,000 again. And by the way, we're going to see you next time right here on The Feud.
We know what you're thinking. Anna's pregnant, and she's going to look like she did before. But you're forgetting one thing.
Grandpa, baby.
They're taking a walk on the wild side.
Who put that father?
It's the all-new heartwarming adventure, Disney's The Wild. Own it on DVD today.
Now, Hot Pocket sandwiches have deli-style meat. But remember,
they're in the freezer section.
New deli-style
Hot